ladies and gentlemen, it's another video. I think it might be like so many videos that you've seen about the plastic rice. So I was cooking today. My wife, she bought the rice from Tesco, and then I cooked the rice. And because I've seen so many videos, I decided to I was curious, just decided to pick part of the rice and make a bowl. I got a bowl here which I tried, and when I tried to hit it down, it was bouncing like a plastic. And then I was like, wow, let me try to ask you to go deep about this. Then I went and asked my wife. She told me she bought it from Tesco, and then she went through the videos about how to detect and how to find out about plastic rice. And then we did few tests, and they all showed positive. This was the first one. And the second one, we burned the rice and it was still smelling like plastic, and it was burning. And then although it didn't flow on water, in water, but it was very suspicious to pass all to go positive on the two tests that we did. So I've done this earlier, and the rice that I can show you, rice is that one there. And then we went through the media on YouTube. Someone, he made the same, I mean, a video about the same rice, yeah? And then it came positive and it was bouncing as well. So I'm gonna do live from the rice that I've already cooked, as you can see, to see if it's gonna give the same results from what I've done earlier. All right, I'm gonna take some of the rice from here straight away, all right? There's not even a lot of oil. I didn't even put oil. I'm gonna start squeezing it, as everyone does, as you see. I'm gonna go faster, as you can see. All right, this is the rice, and it smells really, really nice, like a basmati rice. But apparently, from the research of the one of the videos that we've seen, they mix with the plastic. It's not like all of it is plastic, but they mix rice with the plastic and something else. When I send the link, you'll see it. Then you'll be able to understand why. And this is in England. I thought this was going to be, I mean, it was happening in developing countries or poor countries, but this is in England, in a big supermarket like Tesco. So watch out, guys. Okay, I haven't even squeezed it like that, but I'm just gonna do it quickly, and then I will try to bounce it. Watch, 1, 2, 3, let's go. Yeah, as you can see, it's bouncing. It's plastic mixed with the plastic. That's the first test, and I'll leave it there. Then I'm gonna try another test. That's the brand over there from Tesco. Yeah, that's the brand from Tesco. Right, I'm gonna put in there and try another test, which is burning it. Right, I've got my lighter here, then I'm gonna burn it and see if it's gonna burn. As you can see, there's smoke coming out, and the rice is burning. It's burning, and as I smell it, it smells really, really like, it smells like a plastic. Straight away, you can see that smoke? Proper like plastic. I don't wanna go farther on this, but you guys see that brand there and watch it out. We've been eating plastic rice for a long time. What they do, they mix it with the rice, and they put that aroma of rice. Yeah, basmati rice. So when you cook it, you would never even have a doubt, because if they were going to put to create the straight plastic, you would know that. So they put plastic in there and mix it to make a mass production of the rice, and that's why Chinese are the best producers of the rice in the world. Watch out, and then I'll put the link on this video for you to know. Thank you, and be careful. Bye.